you, giving you kind of feedback on it?
Everybody's excited about the fight. I mean, myself, I'm very, very excited. You know, George is, you know, listen, I respect George. I respect what he's done inside the UFC. Of course I do. You know, and he's a fantastic martial artist. He's an incredible athlete. I think this is going to get a lot of interest, of course. I mean, George was always a big, big star in the UFC. So, of course, I wanted to fight the guy. Yeah, everybody's excited. It's an easy payday. Let's cut the bullshit. It's a fucking easy payday. So thank you very much, George.
Yeah, just one last for Michael. You know, a lot of people are saying that the legitimate number one contender is Yoel Romero.
So?
If you're Yoel Romero right now, what do you do? Do you take another fight to really get yourself...
If he's so good, then just keep beating people. Because I tell you what, George doesn't have a style to hurt me. I can show you a text message to Dana right now. I said, George will not hurt me. In 6 weeks after this fight, I'll fight Yoel Romero. Correct, Dana?
Correct.
So, Yoel, sit on the fucking stool, do whatever you want to do, shit your pants, whatever it may be, I'll be here.
Next question.
Question. Michael, question. You like to give Yoel a hard time, but any sympathy whatsoever, you're a guy who waited a very, very long time for a UFC title shot. Do you have any sympathy for him that he's getting passed up?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, Yoel is he's an amazing fighter. It's as simple as that. He really is. He's a physical specimen. He's a great wrestler. He's got knockout power. Of course, you know, I mean, he is the rightful number one contender. I don't make the fights. I accept fights. Simple as that. George doesn't. That's the difference. When has Dana ever called me and I've turned the fight down? Never. So Yoel will get it next. Simple as that. Because I'll beat George. I will beat George. Everybody knows that. George, good luck, buddy. I wish you the best. I respect you. I respect your camp. And you sit that stupid fucking little smug look on your face there, like you've got some, like you've got some plan, like you know something we don't know. What do you know that I don't know? Those, a lot of things. You fucking lizard. So listen, Yoel, I plan on beating George, of course. Of course, there's two horses in every race. Of course, George plans on beating me. If I win, I will fight Yoel in a quick turnaround because he deserves to fight. You know, simple as that.